guy has cleavage.
Welcome back to Let's Play Kanon, Stanvision for PC. Now, why did Shairi not like the curry? Confess. Yeah, that much was kind of obvious. This is pretty mild as far as curry goes. What do you do when you have curry and things at home? aren't they a bit bland? I don't know, just the way she said, kiddies me look like, aw, she's just a little kid. Haven't you seen people when they like eat something that's too hot and their mouth just goes Never again! And then eat it again. What about wasabi? Wasabi. Oh, I remember that. I think. I'm not sure. Was wasabi that, thing that Steve-O from Jackass snorted for whatever stupid reason? If it was, then damn, he is insane. Well, he's insane anyway. Mustard? Tabasco? What? Ice cream? Might as well just say the savior of mankind just for the heck of it. I wonder if she and L from Death Note would get along. They seem to like those kind of things. Why didn't you just ask for that then? I guess I'll buy you some. Leaving her hanging her head with shame, I rise and return to the counter. Hey, wait a second, I just noticed that guy doesn't have a face. And that girl doesn't have a face. Anyone else here doesn't have a face? Well, he has a weird shaped face. That guy has a weird face. Heck, everyone here has a weird face. For some reason, I don't know why, but these eyes seem like something out of Sonic for some reason to me. I don't know why, really. I really don't. Will you be okay with just this? Won't you get hungry? That's why you're so skinny. She pulls the lid off happily and begins to dig in with the disposable wooden spoon provided. But honestly, it's not healthy if you don't eat a decent amount of food on a daily basis, viewers. Aren't you going to eat this bit that's stuck up to the lid? What a waste. It's the nicest bit too. Is it? I think she just called you a poor person, Yuichi. The first mouthful passes her lips. What is it this time? Clever girl. She wails pathetically. I don't have to gobble it down, we have plenty of time. Let me know you're gonna tell me you got brain freeze. So she eats her ice cream slowly while I eat both of our curry meals. Our unusual menu does attract a certain amount of attention. Yeah, one of them has ice cream, the other one has curry. That is a pretty weird combination. If you eat them both at the same time, people would be like, ew, gross. The people sitting around us and those passing by are looking at us oddly. I would too, Yuichi, I would too. Two people behaving so differently, looking so different, even in different years. And yet, however you look at us, so obviously a couple. Don't you think so, Shairi?
Hi.
Now he's probably like, oh wait, I was saying that in my mind, I didn't actually mention that, did I? At the sound of her name, her face snaps back toward me. a metaphorical question mark hovering above her head. Ding ding ding. Interruptions outside. She nods, raising a contemplative finger to her lips. It's nice to see her acting naturally again. I'm sure it can't be good for you though, eating only ice cream. You'll turn into a cow. A cow? Eating ice cream turns someone into a cow. How exactly? Won't you? Was he just saying she'll be fat or what? Even so, it can't be good for you. Yeah, try telling that to Elle. Bento? Yeah, that might be better. I look forward to it. Sure, I look forward to having it. Oh, Yuichi, you've made the biggest mistake of your young life. Don't you know in key games, when you ask someone to bring you food or anything, it's going to be overkill! What, by saying overkill? Turning angrily away from me. Overkill! And she's smiling again as usual. In this respect, at least she's truly herself again. By the way, how are you finding it, being back at the school after all this time? And Yuichi makes a better interviewer than me. I can't really think of any questions to put into my Clannad interviews. I'm working on a Tomoyo one, but really it ended up turning into an interview with me rather than Tomoyo. Because I just didn't know what kind of questions someone would ask her. I don't know why. I guess that's only to be expected. Yeah, I've gotta think of more better creative ideas. Probably once I start playing LB and Clannad, I'll probably get better ideas for how the characters work, I suppose. I too am enjoying the lunchtime together. But suddenly it seems hard to believe that I can be a part of such a scene as this. Shiori's smile seems far away. The everyday scene seems to grow hazy, as though the color were being leached out of all I see.
どうしたんですか?
No, it's nothing.
本当ですか?
Wait a second. Who put laxatives in my curry? Oh crap! Really? Yeah, you're acting a bit suspicious there. Don't be, it's nothing. Okay, the truth is, he's got raging diarrhea due to the laxatives and he needs to get the hell out of there right now. Her face flickering from expression to expression. Wouldn't that be a nightmare, Bears? You're in a cafeteria filled with loads of people, then all of a sudden... Oh crap, I need a shit! Since we first met, I've seen Shiori with many faces. No, not really. I've seen her laughing innocently, looking away happily, pouting angrily, but there's one thing I haven't seen. I've never seen her cry. Well, I guess that's true. Before I know it, school's over. The time has flown past at an unbelievable rate. It strikes me as I shade my eyes against the setting sun how short a day really is. After I've walked home as usual, eaten dinner as usual, watched some TV, bathed, and returned to my room, there's barely anything left of today. I opened my curtains idly. Outside, I see it started snowing gently. A light screen of white crystals is falling past the window, obscuring the streetlights beyond. And eventually, today ends and tomorrow begins today. Tuesday, January 26th. slowly. Slowly, I return to consciousness. The morning light striking my closed eyelids fills my sight with an orange glow. What hits me as soon as my brain is sufficiently awake to be hit by anything is a sense of impatience. I throw my quilt off, still damp and heavy with the night's sweat, and rise. For next time! See you next time.